hard to say. It was very emotional to see the joy that you started life with, then to see what happened as the war hit your country and hit innocent people who had nothing, no stake in it. And the struggle, and then the hope, your mom kept giving you hope to keep moving forward. And so I guess I read it through with kind of with an eye of hope, knowing that there was going to be something that came out of it that was going to be positive and good.